Hey everyone, Justin here. And we're getting ready to install this deck system in our 2020 RAM. What is a deck system? Well, calling it a toolbox would do it a major disservice because it's an in-vehicle storage system that can store just about anything. Alright, enough goofing around. Let's get to work. Let's start by looking at what comes with your DECKED system. The actual main DECKED system sits just above the wheel wells in our RAM here, and it offers a true 2,000-pound payload rating. This main component is home to two full bed-length drawers, each with a 200-pound payload rating. These sliding drawers give you easy access to all your tools, equipment, and gear. The entire unit is made from high-density polyethylene, co-molded to galvanized steel subframes, which makes it super strong and rugged. The exterior will be unaffected by extreme shifts in temperature, moisture levels, or intense UV exposure. The system is water resistant, making it an ideal place to keep your gear. We'll show you a few other features once the system is installed. But for now, we'll take you through the entire, very simple installation process. We're going to start off our install by installing the bed tape. Now, if you have a bed rug or a spray-in bed liner, you can go ahead and skip this step. This is just to protect the paint in your bed from when we install the deck. Next, we're going to install these two shims. Refer to the deck instructions to see the exact location you need to place yours.
Ours are about 2 inches behind the cab, in between these two ribs.
We're going to go ahead and drill some drainage holes in our ammo cans. Repeat this process with the other two ammo cans. We're going to start our assembly by assembling the driver's side first.
We're going to bolt the two ammo cans to the C-channel rail. Make sure the axle is closest to the tailgate.
With our passenger side ammo cans bolted to our C-channel, now it's time to start to assemble our passenger side deck. We're gonna bolt the upper platform to the C-channel and the center rib.
We're going to start all the bolts in the center rail, coming back to fully tighten them later once we have the other side installed.
We're going to go ahead and assemble our driver's side C-channel by bolting it to the ammo cans. Now we're going to go ahead and attach our driver's side ammo cans and C-channel to our driver's side deck plate. Now that we have our deck almost assembled, it's time to put it in the bed of the truck. It's recommended you use the help of a friend. Now that we have our deck in the bed of our truck, it's time to bolt the two pieces together. Now we're going to install the cab side foam seal.
If you have a camper shell or a tonneau cover, you can go ahead and skip this step. Next, we're going to install the supplied J-hooks in each corner. Make sure not to tighten these all the way, as we're going to use these to center our box in our bed. Now it's time to install the drawer brackets and wheels. Repeat this on the other three corners of the back of the drawers. Once you've installed the two back brackets in each drawer, install the tube brace and the wheels. Now it's time to install our drawer handles. I recommend watching Deck's video on this. We'll put the link in the description below. Now it's time to install our drawers. Once we get our drawers installed, then we're going to install our remaining wheels. We're going to use one of our ammo can lids to prop up our drawer so we can put our remaining casters on. Before proceeding, make sure to install the weather strip on both of your drawers. The weather strip's lip faces the cab. Next, we're going to install our bed brace. So we're almost finished up. Now it's just time to tighten our J-hooks and install our ammo can lids. You're going to want to use the center of your bed as a reference to the toolbox being square. The last ammo can lid's installed. All right, now that the deck system's in place, let's look at a couple other features. The first thing we want to show you is how easily the drawers slide in and out. That's because each drawer has four heavy-duty industrial-grade wheels, along with wheel channel stops to prevent the drawers from falling out. DECKED sells additional organizers and components to customize the drawers to fit your organizational needs. The center I-beam of the deck system has an integrated rain gutter to channel water away from the drawers. The drawer ends are also fitted with windshield wiper type weather strips to keep moisture at bay. These ammo cans in each corner provide additional storage and structure, in addition to offering the place to secure the system to bed tie downs. The ammo can lids flip over to serve as cup holders. You'll also notice this handy ruler with conversion and common bit guides, a nice little touch for the work sites.
As you can see, plenty of room to store your gear. How did that get in there? Like I was saying, it's not your typical truck toolbox and it's not bad to install either. If you're looking to upgrade to an in-vehicle storage system, shop DECKED at summitracing.com. We have one for practically anything with a bed. I'm Justin with Summit Racing. Thanks for watching.